Man, Jake Long is not playing well this year. We are going to need to replace him.
How do you know that he is not playing well?
Because Sean Merriman beat him for a tackle against Buffalo.
How many other times in that game did him man sack the quarterback or break free?
None. But what about the game against the Colts, where Dwight Freeney constantly got by him?
Oh no, are you telling me a Hall of Fame speed rusher beat him on occasion at his home turf in a dome? That never happens to anybody.
I am an expert. We should not re-sign him at the end of the year.
Why are you an expert?
Because I watch all the games and comment on Twitter. Therefore, I am an expert.
Well, since you want to get rid of him, who will you replace him with?
We could slide Jonathan Martin over to left tackle.
I thought you said you were an expert and watched all the games. Jonathan Martin has been beaten a lot more than Jake Long.
We could sign someone in free agency or the draft.
Good point. Quality left tackles are always available in free agency. And rookies usually do come in and play right away.
See, I knew you would see it my way.